It's the summer of Cena, as John Cena is set to take on Roman Reigns at SummerSlam. And while his opponent, the Tribal Chief, may be the head of the table, he's also looking for a seat at the table of the greats in professional wrestling history by recording a win over Cena. However, as Reigns looks to climb up the ranks, we're counting down the top 10 greatest wrestlers now. At number 10 is Triple H. He may help run the WWE from the office now, but he helped run it from the ring for a long time, having legendary feuds with a who's who of the industry. So when it was time to make this list, it was also time to play the game, as we had to sledgehammer in a spot for Hunter. Number 9 is the 8th wonder of the world, Andre the Giant. While he may have been in The Princess Bride and not his prime during his time in the WWE, then the WWF, no one could argue that Andre was one of the giant draws in the history of wrestling. Anyone with a Bobby the Brain can see the impact he had on the business. Number 8 may not be the absolute best, even if he was the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. The Hitman stole the hearts of many wrestling fans with his excellent ability to execute in the ring and remains a Canadian legend and a part of the most controversial moment in the history of wrestling, which of course took place in Montreal. Though we don't think we're screwing Brett with this spot on the list. You can't see number 7. Yep, the champ is here. And while the time may be now for his current run, his place in wrestling history is already solidified. Taking over after the Attitude Era was no small feat, so even if the response he's gotten has been polarizing over the years, it is impossible to say Cena sucks and truly mean it. The biggest star of the old school and the New World Order takes his place along with his vitamins at number 6. It could be argued that no one played a larger role in crossing pro wrestling over to a mainstream audience than the Hulkster, even if pure grappling aficionados would like to leg drop him even further down the list. But it was impossible to big boot him off altogether, and there may be some finger wagging at him not being in the top 5. Which brings us to the top 5 dead or alive, and the dead man whose legacy will live forever. The Undertaker's presence may last as long as his entrance, given his impact has been felt over decades, from his million-dollar debut to his Boneyard exit. Taker earned his spot with the iconic character and iconic matches we all remember, and we think everyone should be able to rest in peace easily with his place on this list. Who do you figure is 4? Woo! The Nature Boy is known by a simple utterance, and he has styled and profiled his way to Mount Rushmore status from his days in the NWA to his time in the WWE. Rick had a flair for the dramatic, and he could limousine ride or jet fly into any arena or any ring, wearing his trademark robe, of course, and receive a welcome worthy of a true wrestling legend. Everyone loves Ric Flair, including our number 3, the man who sent him into retirement, complete with some sweet chin music, HBK. He is dubbed the Showstopper for a reason, given no one has had as many classics as Shawn Michaels. Michaels broke the barbershop window to climb a ladder match to the top, eventually returning for a second phase of his career that saw him live up to his Mr. WrestleMania moniker against The Undertaker. From Marty Jannetty to Sensational Sherry to D-Generation X to any ring against any opponent, the Heartbreak Kid has a spot in the heart of wrestling fans and a high ranking on this list. Number 2 broke the glass ceiling on wrestling's crossover popularity, as evidenced by the pop he received every time the glass broke. Stone Cold Steve Austin stunned fans with the promo that launched the Attitude Era with a pair of middle fingers and some cold beers never far away. One could argue nothing has ever felt bigger than Austin 316 did in its heyday, and the Texas Rattlesnake has left a wake on the business that goes all the way to the Broken Skull Sessions. Give me a hell yeah. You can probably sense or smell what is cooking for number 1, as we chose to go with the great one. It doesn't matter what you think about him taking the top spot, since no one was more electrifying than the people's champ. The Brahma Bull has come a long way from Rocky Maivia, and is unquestionably the biggest star the wrestling industry has ever produced, which is why he's justifiably in the polar opposite position of rock bottom on our list. No eyebrows need to be raised about that, you jabronis.
What the Rock is cooking.
And those are the top 10 greatest wrestlers of all time. Agree or disagree? Comment below and make sure to subscribe to Sports Illustrated on YouTube.